I spoke to my mother, Sarah Said. She is suffering with dementia, Alzheimer's, delirium, and she's brought up in a segregation community since the beginning. It's, even though she's in Canada for the last 35 years, still she wants to be segregated. And the one thing that she goes to day rate program where there are men and women combined. So on her request and on her feelings, the DAA people adjusted to her needs, and when they have all men, they specially notify me that they're all men. If my mom is comfortable, then she can come, otherwise she can be excused. And the second part is when someone comes to pick her up from home and with the bus, and if the man comes in and they respect not to touch her, and very friendly, and my mom likes it. So I'm really grateful that they're understanding this thing.